Do you know, in Midway, although it can be seen as embellishment by the filmmakers, Bruno Gatto's daring shooting of the damaged Japanese bomber that was about to crash into the USS Enterprise actually happened in the exact same way. All details from his jump into the cockpit to the Japanese bomber almost hitting the deck and clipping Gatto's plane, and to the exact words of his promotion by Admiral Halsey, are actually historically accurate.